Are you having a nice time in the sun up there? Getting a nice tan, are you? Well, don't worry about old Slim. I'm fine. You just don't know what you're missing. Scrape, scrape, scrape. Ooh! You're a big one, huh? But the bigger they are, the harder they get scraped. Ooh!
Maybe we were a little hasty with our the slime ate Slim theory.
You think?
I'm pretty gross, huh? Ain't it great? Go ahead and hurl. You'll feel better.
Well, you're kind of gross.
Nah, I've seen worse at the back of the fridge.
Look, let's skip the whole us being scared thing. Now, what's up with all the sliming?
I've been working in the sewers for years now. Miserable and forgotten. You don't know how lonely it is down there. I figure it's time to teach all you folks up in Sunnytown what that's like. I'm gonna take over the surface world. No more fun in the sun for anyone.
Whoa. Time to absorb a breath mint.
Look, we don't have a lot of time.
Yeah, I've got a biology quiz, third period. So are you gonna surrender or what?
You think I'll take the, or what?
Whoa! We gotta stop giving these guys options.
Whoa, that was unexpected.
Yeah. How are we gonna do the paperwork on this one?
Today's the day, you slimy guys. We're gonna show them who the real boss is, right? Okay, all of you guys, to the surface! Well, hey, now relax, you guys. It's gonna be fine up there. Now, everyone, grab a surface buddy, okay? Okay, then. Attack!
The city is almost 90% covered in slime. You two heroes need to figure out a way to stop him.
Think he'll take the bait?
It's sunny, it's fun, everything he hates. He'll be there.
Free outdoor concert at the park. Everyone welcome, except nasty, stinky, disgusting slime molds. Ew, gross. Concert? Only if the sound of slime is music to your ears. Remember, slime everybody. Goop them up good, boys. Maybe we's early.
Nah. You're right on time.
Abby, is Slim here on the guest list?
Nope. Looks like we have a party crasher. I'm afraid we're gonna have to call security.
Security? Ain't nobody secure from the Slim Slime, man.
these guys are.
These slugs, spiders, and centipedes love them as a snack.
Find my happy place, find my happy place, find my happy place.
Come on, Slim, it's not that bad.
Yeah, eventually you might learn to like the surface world.